again, bro?
I said, you think they would have shot me if I was running through that goddamn neighborhood? Well, I'm gonna give them an opportunity.
There it is.
System, fucked up politics are all tied to the KKK. If you don't believe that, you don't know shit about this country.
What's that right there?
So what we gonna do is we gonna pay a visit to their home. Because we ain't talking to the police no more. They just work for the KKK. We ain't talking
That's
to
right.
the government no more.
That's
because
right.
they are the KKK.
That's right.
We ain't talking to the banks no more. Because they are the KKK. We ain't talking to most white people, because y'all are the KKK.
None of them.
Don't tell me that you ain't never been a slave on a motherfucker. I ain't never been a slave.
That's right.
But you riding around in my car.
That's right.
Won't even let me ride in the motherfucker, right?
Hallelujah.
So I'm not talking to them no more. I want the heart of the Ku Klux Klan to hear me no matter where the fuck you are. I'm in your house.
That's right.
Where you at? You made a threat. We don't threaten. We don't scare. Because we don't care.
And we don't fuck around.
You threaten us, we gonna threaten you.
Right.
You said you gonna start shooting white people at 8 o'clock, we gonna start shooting, black people at 8 o'clock, we gonna start shooting white people at 8:05. Threat, counter threat. Because threats don't mean shit to us. Y'all been threatening us since Birmingham. I ain't seen shit. Well, it's July the 4th. And all you scary ass Negroes that passed that shit around, look at what the fuck you did. You made blacks come out. I don't see no white militia. So to the boogie boys, the 3%ers, and all the rest of you scared ass rednecks, we here. Where the fuck you at? We in your house. Let's go. NFAC, motherfucker.
NFAC.
NFAC.
Black KKK.
no noise out there.